early in the morning, the birds are still sleeping. For Jorge Capetillo, are you used to weigh-ins at 8 in the morning?
Man, let me tell you this, you know.
I love it. I think it's good for the fighters.
It's really, really good for the fighters. You know, they can start being hydrating, eating and everything, getting ready. I love it. I love it this in the morning.
Do you like the fact that the weigh-in is this early?
Yes.
Why?
Because you get it out the way.
You can go eat.
Yeah. Breakfast time. Yeah.
What are you going to eat first? What's the first thing you want to eat?
I got to check out the meat. Don't overeat. Yeah, don't overeat.
Oh, pound cake.
Coach, do you like the weigh-in this early? Do you like it? MMA is early. Boxing, not so much.
Yeah. It's good. It's good. More time for the recovery for the boxer.
Yeah. So it's good. Everybody should do it. Not weigh-in at 5 p.m. You know, sometimes they do weigh-ins at 3, but it's really at 5.
Yeah, man, poor guys. Yeah. All morning. But sometimes when they're overweight.
How's it going?
These extra hours is gold. When you're on the overweight position.
So let me ask you this. Joshua Usyk, who do you like?
Good fight. Good fight.
I think difficult fight for if Usyk keep the good distance and moving laterals, good. But as soon as he stop, Anthony is too big.
Two gold medal is going at it.
I know. More important for this fight is the history, the Joshua heavyweight and Usyk.
Yes. What are the cruiserweight?
Yeah, history of the Usyk in cruiserweight, not heavyweight.
Yeah, it's true.
Now, you're here, of course, with Woodley. You're here, of course, with Tommy Fury. What can you tell us about Tommy?
He's a strong man.
You done mitts with him?
Yeah.
Can he crack?
Yeah, he can crack really hard. That's the truth. Obviously, he needs more develop, more progress, but like any other fighter.
One thing I noticed about Woodley, his hands are faster now. Muy rápido. Yeah, more than before. When he does mitts with you and I watch a video.
They're really training hard, you know. Working differently for the boxer. It's a good fight, they're stronger, fat.
It's a good fight?
It's a good fight.
It's no easy fights.
No easy fights.
In boxing, no easy fights.
Nothing is easy.
Yeah.
That's
everybody punch.
Everybody's dangerous. What's next for your son?
For my son next is wait on December for nationals. Yeah, and then you all
then turn pro in TJ in 3 years?
Not TJ.
What? Oh, States. Top rank. 15 States. In one day.
States.
That's good, he should. But I'm saying no, it's normal people go to turn pro. It's a lot of people here, but there you have it. Wayne, Tyron Woodley, Jake Paul. There's a behind the scenes. There's Ivan Berenchek. Dolce & Gabbana pajamas, just like Canelo. There you have it. Stay tuned. Coach, where do people follow you at?
Yeah, Jorge Capetillo 02 on Instagram.
Make sure to follow him. You can follow Dr. Pedro Diaz at Dr. Pedro Diaz.
I can't live off a list if there's a...
FaceNewsReporting.com. We'll be sent back reporting.